Hello there. There are two types of chemical reactions. An irreversible reaction only proceeds in the forward direction, and products do not reform reactants. A reversible reaction can go forward or in reverse, depending on the physical conditions, such as pressure and temperature. At equilibrium, the forward reaction occurs at the same rate as the reverse reaction, and the concentrations of reactants and products stay the same. The ratio of the product of the products, and the product of the reactants, equals the equilibrium constant. Combustion is a specific type of exothermic chemical reaction, and is accompanied by rapid release of heat. An example of a fuel is coal. Oxygen is always one of the reactants in combustion. Oxides are formed due to oxygen being one of the reactants. Note that water is an oxide of hydrogen. Multiple reactions occur when reactants can form more than one product. You would have a main reaction or product, and then a side reaction or reactions. Carbon dioxide is desired as it cannot be oxidized further. The maximum amount of heat is therefore generated. Carbon monoxide is undesired, as less heat is generated, and, also, it is a poisonous gas. It is important for you to understand how much of the desired product is formed. The moles of desired product in the above example would be the moles of carbon dioxide after the process. The moles if complete reaction would be the number of moles of carbon dioxide that could have formed if all the limiting reagent reacted. Get this by using the stoichiometric ratio of the carbon dioxide and the limiting reagent, and the number of moles of the limiting reagent. The undesired product would be carbon monoxide in the above example.